We are the only major country not to negotiate drug prices with the pharmaceutical industry. So you can walk into a drugstore today and the price could be double or three times what you paid a year ago. And there is no law to stop them. They can and they will raise prices as high as the market will allow. And if people die as a result of that, not a problem for them. People get sick, not a problem for them.